to Nivin, and today I am gonna share you about the difference between a butterfly and moth to moths. Antennae. Butterflies have curved antennae. Yes. Moth has feathery antennae. Wing. Number two, wing. Butterflies wing rest upright. Moths wings rest straight. Death. Butterflies have smaller eyes, so they are active during day. Some butterflies fly at dawn and dusk. Moths have bigger eyes, so they are night flying. Some moths fly in the day. Butterfly's pupa has a hard shell. Moth pupa is sticky. Okay, thank you. Over, bye. Dot. Like and subscribe.